Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. Today I want to give you guys another really successful pirate build. This one is with Tethys. So you probably don't even know what that card is because, well, I've seen the numbers. People aren't really playing pirates. Not because pirates are bad. They're just different, and people are going to take some time to realize and understand how to play these strategies. Tethys is the new Tavern 6 pirate, where you get a random pirate every 8 gold that you spend. And it is a card. It's Tavern 6. It's hard to get multiples of, but it's not impossible. We know very well there are a number of cards that do a pretty good job of multiplying the cards you already have, and setting up those situations, not even all that rare. What I'm here to show you guys is when you have multiple Tethys, it is at the very least on par with the old Hogger strategies. For better or worse, those of you that missed that type of pirate builds, fear not, they're still around. I'm just playing Artifact. Makes sense. That was a good game. Wait, is it still a game or is it like down now?
Ready to enter the tournament, champion?
Ready to ride.
Play your best out there. Like a tense game.
She sells seashells. She sells seashells.
Oh, you can still recover.
No dragons, no elementals. Oh man, this is going to be a brutal beast game. Maybe pirates, maybe murlocs. Pirates and murlocs is what we're going to have to do. Alright, let's level fast, I guess.
You're a star athlete, friend. Match.
Oh, a golden delight.
Ready to ride.
Gib money.
I think a medal is in your future.
The other, that would have been a tie.
Oh, keep your chin up.
Nothing scares me.
How much is this at? 2 extra. All right, let's keep going. Low flyer. Now there's no dragons on this one. Low flyer would be pretty good. You'd be right about that. Mana Saber second? Okay, I guess.
Play your best out there.
Well. Uh That one health cost me both those rounds. Man, I couldn't have known. Usually there's a better card on two, right?
Looks like a tense game.
Can't stop a good weed.
I guess I'm buffing that. Buffalo's too far back. Yeah, maybe.
Play your best out there.
That was very good. Not complaining about that.
So, what's the score?
Yeah, I think that guy might have nothing. And deads are too weak, even with a noob. I just don't think it's gonna win. This lobby is going to be heavy beast stacked. We got to play Murlocs or Pirates. Seem to be able to take them.
And the crowd goes wild.
I wouldn't be caught dead.
No one crosses the uncrowned.
Like, this is gonna suck. This guy's on spicy pretzel mustard hitting people for damage cap. There's no more cap now, it's turn 8. Minus 27. Possible.
I've been keeping score. You are good.
Tense game.
Got the ghost unleveled.
Melody of love.
I've been keeping score. You are good.
Oh,
Crosses the uncrowned.
Sure to recruit some champions. Make sure to recruit some champions.
A melody.
Gotta trade them out now and then.
What a thing of voodoo I do.
I think a medal is in your future.
Anyone? Peanut? Anyone? Want a peanut, Nanners? For justice!
Wait till you see what's in the trophy case.
Yes.
Golden teeth, hold in my hat.
A melody. A melody.
Good play. Here's your coin.
For justice.
Border party's here.
Hail me, Azul.
No one crosses the uncrowned.
I wouldn't be caught dead.
Oh, I had another. Okay.
I've been keeping score. You are good.
Mercy, huh? Seven, four, that's pretty lucky.
Score!
For justice!
day!
I'll do what I can!
Okay, dude, no, how the hell am I supposed to spend
to bench
that?
That one. Here's a gold. Party's here.
She sells seashells.
So anyway, I started blasting.
Make sure to recruit some champion. Good play. Here's your coin.
It's like unspendable, dude.
Mayday! Time to bench that one. Here's a gold.
I love catching some waves.
You ought to fill out your team. You're at the top of the board.
Yeah, this card just snowballs off of itself. It's gonna be cat for the end.
And the crowd goes wild.
That's actually terrifying.
The odds are in my favor.
I'll do what I can.
A very short turn.
The odds are in my favor.
So anyway, I started blasting.
Good luck, MVP.
He just left. Did he kill the guy? Got top two and is like, nah, I have better stuff to do right now. Pirate seems fun now. Yeah, guys, this is not normal. Okay. This is thanks to the ridiculous upbeat upstart mechanic thing.